With someone like you, a pal good and true, I'd like to leave it all behind and go and find a place that's known to God alone. Just a spot to call our own. We'll find perfect peace where joys never cease. Out there beneath a kindly sky, we'll build a sweet little nest somewhere in the west, and let the rest of the world go by.
With someone like you, a pal good and true, I'd like to leave it all behind and go and find a place that's known to God alone.
Just a spot to call our own. We'll find perfect peace where joys never cease. Out there beneath a kindly sky, we'll build a sweet little nest somewhere in the west, and let the rest of the world go.
When you reap your harvest in your field and forget a sheaf in the field, you shall not go back to get it. It shall be for the stranger, the fatherless, and the widow, that the Lord your God may bless you in all of the work of your hands.
Yellowstone Boys and Girls Ranch has been a home to troubled children since 1957. A private, nonprofit, donor-supported organization, Yellowstone is a 400-acre working ranch west of Billings, Montana. Yellowstone continues the legacy of educating and involving youth in agriculture through the generous support of our agricultural community. Mel and Kate Johnson had a wheat farm near Vida for 83 years.
As a boy, I inherited a half section in 1935.
Mel and Kay recently gifted a tractor to Yellowstone Boys and Girls Ranch Foundation in exchange for a Yellowstone charitable gift annuity. Gift annuities are for seniors with payout rates as high as 9% with your gift.
Melvin said he didn't have any more use for the tractor, so I said it's a good gift to Yellowstone Ranch.
We're grateful for this gift from Mel and Kay, and it'll be a great addition to the ranch and farm operation here at Yellowstone Boys and Girls Ranch.
We've been contributing to Yellowstone for more than 20 years. We get income from this donation for the rest of our life.
Yellowstone charitable planned gifts can provide lifetime income, generate federal charitable tax deductions, and qualify for the Montana Endowment Tax Credit. Yellowstone charitable planned gifts provide a legacy of caring to Yellowstone kids.
Well, we didn't have children of our own, so God gave us a reason to give to other kids.
Contact Yellowstone Boys and Girls Ranch Foundation to learn more.
But I have trusted in your mercy. My heart shall rejoice in your salvation. I will sing to the Lord because he has dealt bountifully with me.